Hey guys, this is Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can unroot your Xiaomi Redmi 2. So if you want to unroot your Xiaomi Redmi 2 for some reason, first of all download the zip file from the link down below in the description. It's a zip file, don't extract it, just download it. Go to your phone settings, then scroll down and you will find about phone, click on that. Now you will find system updates, click on that. Now on the top right corner you will find three dots, click on that, and you will find a option called select update package, click on that and select the package that you downloaded, the unroot file. Now as soon as you click on that, your phone will automatically reboot and your Xiaomi Redmi 2 will be unrooted. So if you have installed Super SU app, just delete it. So that's it for this quick tutorial, hope you like it. If you enjoyed it, then please give it a second to like the video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. This is Jay Kapoor signing off.